A letter to my 8-year-old self. You're 8 years old and you believe you can do anything. You're right. At school, a boy will tease you because you say you want to be a pilot. He's never heard of a girl being a pilot. One day he will fly in your plane, recognise your name, and you'll come out and say hi. Because the people who don't believe you can do it are part of the reason you do.
Dear 8-year-old Rod, when you grow up, you want to be a pilot. It'll be when your family starts taking trips to Wellington Airport on Sundays. You and your brother will sit on the rocks at the southern end, eating fish and chips, and waiting for each arrival to fly over the top of you. You'll become aviation obsessed. Work really hard in school. The hard work will pay off. Trust me.
Well, folks, from the flight deck, Captain Rob Graves speaking again. For those of you out the right-hand side of the aeroplane.
You'll always remember driving past Ardmore and seeing all the little aeroplanes waiting to be flown. It was then that you had visions of your head in the clouds, never once thinking it was unachievable.
You'll love knowing that you can command an aircraft safely. You'll get used to your office being at 30,000 feet.
Auckland delivery, g'day New Zealand, 28. Request clearance Houston, flight level 310, information hotel 1025.
The schedules will be tough, but you'll get used to the lifestyle. You'll have found your true north, and you'll follow it to the end of the earth.
At Air New Zealand, you will join a number of female pilots, like-minded women, your lifelong friends. So enjoy the journey. It will take you on some great adventures. Love, Susie.
You're going to doubt yourself 1,000 times through every test and challenge. But one day, you'll walk through the terminal in your uniform, slow down for a second, and realise there is nowhere else you'd rather be than flying a plane. Love, Rob.